disease-causing microorganisms can often be isolated from the hands. Hand carriage of bacteria is an important route of transmission of infection between patients or from healthcare worker to patients. Appropriate hand washing results in a reduced incidence of both nosocomial and community infections. So, hand washing is the single most important act for the control of cross-infection.
Needed for effective hand washing is running water, soap or a cleanser, paper towels, and a waste paper basket. Liquid soap from a pump dispenser is preferable to bar soap. If bar soap is used, it should be kept dry and changed regularly. Soap dishes which retain fluid should not be used. Now let's observe carefully how to wash hands effectively, step by step. Expose up to the elbows. Remove excess jewelry. Any cuts or abrasions on the hand should be covered with waterproof dressings. Open the tap and wet hands thoroughly. Wash at least 2 inches above the wrist. Hold your hands lower than your elbows while washing. Rub vigorously using friction on all surfaces. It's important that you wet your hands before applying cleanser. Apply sufficient cleanser to produce good lather. Pay particular attention to between fingers, fingertips, under the nails, wrists, and around the base of the thumbs. Take 20 to 30 seconds for each of the following steps. Rub palm to palm. Rub right palm over left dorsum. Left palm over right dorsum. Rub palm to palm with fingers interlaced. Right palm over left dorsum, fingers interlaced. Left palm over right dorsum, fingers interlaced. Clasp left hand and rotate. Clasp right hand and rotate. Rub left wrist with right hand. And the right wrist with left hand.
Thank you.
rinse off every trace of leather under running water. Now, close the tap using the elbow in the case of an elbow tap. Use paper towels when an elbow tap is not available. Dry hands thoroughly using a dryer or paper towels. Discard the paper towel without touching the basket.